bench in street clothes as Muscala left wide open for three, and that gives OKC the one-point lead here in the third quarter. And for the second time in his many games, it's OKC with a lead in the third.